Nice to have you back.
Where are we?
We were both double-crossed by Luna. I do not know why she did it, but I saw a video of you undergoing some tests. They were extracting something from you.
That's weird. I've got a major headache, but other than that, I feel okay.
Well, if we are going to get to the bottom of this, the first thing we need to do is get out of here and find Luna.
That's okay, Clank. I'll handle this one.
I think you got him, Ratchet.
I'm just getting started.
Welcome to Medical Station X-06. We look forward to severing you.
Target enemies on the ceiling, press the X button.
must complete all 11,468 pages of the instruction before treatment.
What is this place?
I believe it is a laboratory of some sort.
Nobody messes with me like this.
We must leave before it is too late. This station is about to explode. We must leave now.
Here it is. Luna's last entry.
The tests are complete, Emperor Otto. I'm headed to the city with the package now.
Excellent. Are you sure the contents are perfect?
Quite sure. We created one subject and it took 26 of our best warriors to destroy it. How are things coming on your project?
I planted the fake evidence. Quark's weak mind is so easy to manipulate.
I will contact you when the delivery is completed. Luna, out.
I have the coordinates.
Okay, here's the deal. I got these two identical skyboards for us to use, right? We'll race one more time, to prove who's the best.
Is that a polarizer attached to your dark matter acceleration module?
Whoa, so it is. Man, I never really noticed it before. So what do you think, Runt? You want to give it another go? I'll give you the polarizer if you beat me. Stupid piece of junk never worked right anyway.
It makes magnets change polarity so that they either push or pull when you... never mind. Thank you, sir.